Screwing up the chords at the end there. How do you do it at the end?